name is Natalia Etter and I'm 17 years old. I love hockey. I've been doing it for about 14 years now and it's a passion of mine and I really want to continue because it's really fun and I get to make a lot of new friends and learn new experiences. I want to study psychology because I'm extremely curious on the way that the mind works and on why people behave the way that they do, and I want to be able to help those people through like the times in their lives and stuff like that.
I'm Sue Bilton and I coach the San Jose Junior Sharks girls 19U AA. I've coached for over 10 years in various different roles, predominantly in Canada, Ontario hockey, and I have two daughters that are involved in hockey. Natalia is an incredibly offensive player. She sees the ice extremely well. She reads and reacts. And one of her biggest strengths is the transition from defense to offense. It's seamless. She gets the puck and the play is flowing in the opposite direction.
What professional player do you model yourself after?
I'd say Jonathan Toews. I really like that he's always there in front of the net, crashing the net, getting those rebounds, and that's what I try to do.
She calls the shots, girls follow suit. Natalia has a bullet of a shot. She can shoot from any angle, score from any angle. She sees the back of the net, so she doesn't just shoot. She has an uncanny ability to get the puck in the back of the net. She stays true to her position as left wing. She's available on the boards for the breakout. She supports where required. Women's hockey is an incredibly physical game, just without the body checking. So you have to be strong. You've got to have a low center of gravity. And you can't knock Natalia off her feet. It's just not going to happen. She goes into the corners. She comes out with the puck. She's smart in the corners. She doesn't get unnecessary penalties. She doesn't go in flying into the corners and body check and end up in the box. She uses her strength in a very smart manner.
On the power play, I am usually on the boards. We try to set it up actually on my side so that I can open up.
She is incredibly gifted on the power play. She can read and react and know exactly when we've got the other team where we want them and capitalize on that. When she is out there for the penalty kill, she's smart, she's disciplined. It's hard for the points to get the puck by her. She's big, she's active, she reads it well, she gets behind the shot. She often gets odd man rushes when she's out there for the penalty kill. And if she gets an odd man rush, she usually finishes it. Natalia is a very fast skater, but the real gift that she has is her explosive movement, which is why on the penalty kill or on the breakout, she's incredibly effective, because those first few strides, she gets that puck and she's gone.
I am able to communicate a lot and kind of tell my players where where other people are and where there are openings. I look up a lot for that pass and I try to be as open as I can be for a pass.
Natalia is a strong leader who pretty much drives the bus when required, and she's a strong mentor, player mentor, and a very strong voice off ice as well.
I'm always working towards becoming a better player and I'm always open to criticism, to tips on how to become better, and I'm always gonna try my hardest.
Natalia's got a great attitude. She's a tough character. She's a strong girl. She's a confident girl. She listens to me. When I suggest something for her, she hears me. She goes out there and she tries it. If I give her a task, a specific task, in a moment of the game that we need accomplished out there, she'll stick to task. She's a smart girl. She's a disciplined girl and she's respectful. She's respectful to her teammates, she's respectful to her coaches. In the change room, she's incredibly supportive. Girls get down, she brings them up. It's never just about her. It's always about the bigger picture. Natalia has a tremendous amount of potential that's been untapped. With the right coaching and the right team, Natalia's potential is endless. Her skill set is limitless. And I would love to see her in an opportunity where she can continue to grow her hockey skill. She's got a high hockey IQ. She's got so much to offer. She just needs someone to take that and help develop that with her.